place. New information now about the New Orleans woman who escaped from prison Tuesday morning. Keana Barnes is still on the run. She was the first woman to escape the St. Gabriel prison since 1983. Today, a former New Orleans police detective who worked the murder case a decade ago spoke to WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf. Rachel?
Well, insiders are concerned Barnes has left the country because that's what happened almost a decade ago after she shot and killed a man who'd been trying to help her. She stole his car and credit cards and took off to Mexico. We spoke with an NOPD homicide detective who was part of that investigation.
She did say that she wouldn't be held long and she'd go. And she wouldn't be caught.
That's what former NOPD homicide detective Ron Ruiz says Keana Barnes told him when she was extradited back from Mexico for the murder of Perry Jennings Jr. in 2003. When she killed Jennings, Barnes was wanted in the brutal stabbing death of another man, Jimmy Shepherd, in Irish Bayou a year earlier. Shepherd's family is on edge after she escaped prison Tuesday morning.
Some word for my life, because she knows where we live, and that's a scary feeling.
Shepherd had stopped to help Barnes when she broke down near Irish Bayou.
I mean, she played the sweet and innocent role of a damsel in distress and used that to her benefit to kill.
In 2004, Barnes was sentenced to 25 years in prison after pleading guilty to manslaughter in both cases.
But she's killed before and she'll kill again.
Barnes scaled a razor wire fence to flee authorities. She is considered armed and dangerous, and Reese says she knows about life on the run.
From my understanding, she had bounced from house to house to house. She didn't stay long in any particular location, and that's what helped her stay out for as long as she did. If she hasn't done it already, I would expect her to kill again to continue her flight.
Authorities tell WDSU that when Barnes scaled that fence at the prison, she tore her clothing, and investigators could use that to track her using her scent. She is also obviously injured, so authorities hope she seeks treatment for those injuries and they could further track her. Scott.
All right, Rachel, thanks. If you see Keana Barnes or know anything about her whereabouts, police urge you to call 225-319-2300.